can't afford to stay idle.
No harm in a little conversation.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. Of course.
Thank you.
May you keep balance.
Looking ahead. How much farther can I go? Thank you.
No time for chat just now.
This grove is kept by Sylvanas' faithful.
Seems simple enough. What's in here? Thank you.
cutting to the chase.
No mercy.
Try me. Don't waste a step. Dodd!
Talk to me.
If not over, then through.
What am I to do?
Is that blood? No, never mind. The easy path.
need help.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? To keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I will rip your face off, fancy boy.
And I'll eat your heart, fire girl. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. Splendid. And now you're going to tell me exactly what you and those tentacled freaks did to me. Don't lie to me.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? You're not one of them. They took you, just the same as me. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? No. Of that much we can be certain. These worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, what to do about it?
tempting, but your party seems a little crowded right now. I like to have my space. I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
Away! Away! You're all the same. Too many of my kind died because of your spears, but not me!
No time to die.
Never a dull moment. I've got a long road ahead. Moving ahead.
I'm ready.
Best get going. Can't slow down. Something good here, I hope. Don't mind if I do. What's inside? Maybe I should... No, this is good.
Might be worth a look.
At the back of the crevice lies a bag enfolded in the chitinous squabbling of spiders. A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth. Creatures clutch the pouch possessively. You have no doubt, a spider egg is nestled within. Pincers pierce your flesh, and pain shoots up your arm and across your back. At the back of the crevice lies a bag, enfolded in the chitinous squabbling of spiders. A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth. Your voice draws their attention. They are suspicious, then curious, and finally, at peace. One by one, the spiders retreat to the rear of the crevice, lulled by your murmurs. You stash the bag. Something clinks among the coins.
Necklace matches the sigil in that cave. The harpers were busy. Goblins? Maybe later. I need a quick word.